Is Ty Griffin now especially just defense or?
Ty wanted to move to corner, which I think is a great move for him. I think just his skill set to try to get, you know, get him out there and cut him loose in special teams a little bit and see what he could do. That would be his fastest path to the field. And I think to help us out, that would be a great thing if that could happen.